My powers were growing. I started to sense things, premonitions, echoes from the past.
Just got orders from Monarch Actual. They want us to find a car belonging to William Joyce while we're here.
Got a plate number?
It's coming.
I could see an echo of the past. Will, arriving at the university.
I hope to God I'm not too late.
That's... I'm seeing the past.
Something clicked. I could reach out and stop time in a focused area.
Help me! You don't know what you're doing!
Will.
Fuck.
They're coming from where I left Will.
Where did God?
Screw the car. I need to get to Will. He's in trouble.
Joyce.
Where is he? Where's my brother?
They're taking him to the library. You might still be able to catch them.
Why are you helping me? You're with them.
It's more complicated than... Look, I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah, but definitely not the first time she saw me.
Will. Will! No time to lose. I gotta get to Will.
Supposed to take William Joyce alive if he doesn't put up a fight.
Please, let me go.
Shut the hell up. Look, just shut the fuck up, all right? Boss said to take him to the library. Wants to deal with this one first.
Will.
You still had no idea that Wilder was helping you?
She wasn't the only one.